So in my previous video, I said that if we got 5,000 likes in under 24 hours, we would be changing our names to Hugh Erection in honor of this magnificent beast. Now you guys crushed that video. We got around 8,000 likes in a day, and I think we're almost at 10,000 likes now. And I was gonna upload the video of me changing my name yesterday, but you know, I'm a pretty busy person. I'm a full-time student. I go to the gym like every day. I gotta take care of my pet gorilla, and of course I have to take all of your moms out on dates. It's a pretty busy schedule, but today we're here and we're queer. Okay, honestly, I really don't know what we're talking about at this point. Let's just change our names though. So settings, change name. You have to be kidding me. Apparently, I've already changed the name on this account before. Don't really remember doing that, but don't worry. We're just gonna switch to the other clickbait account. Okay, boys, we are back. So let's switch accounts. You know, we gotta type confirm. And now I just did something pretty top secret. Can't explain where I was. But yeah, you know, I made myself a Pop-Tart and I got some G Fuel. Cool stuff. Boom! Clickbait Junior. I swear to God, I better have a name change available on this damn account. Boom! Name change. Awesome. So, you guys know the drill. Hugh space G space erection. This was the bet. Like I said, guys, I am a man of my word. Let's re-enter this one more time. Hugh G space erection. There we go. And let's continue. Oh, we got to type confirm one more time, apparently. Confirm. Okay, there we go. So our name is officially changed to Hugh Erection, and we have some gold on this account. So I'm thinking we create a clan. Now, one disclaimer that all of you should know, whenever I make a clan on my second account, you will never, ever, ever see me online. Like, I never play on my alt account. So pretty much, if you're gonna join this clan, I don't want to get your hopes up, but I'm just letting you know. R.I.P. Hugh. We can get some, you know, skull and crossbones, you know, to represent death, because Hugh, he left the damn clan. Open, zero trophies, country, let's pick a random one, just a random one. Let's do that one. Ghana it is. Boom, the clan's all made. So if you want to join up, feel free to, but remember, you're never going to see Hugh Erection online. And since our name is officially changed and all of that, if you can please leave a like down below in honor of our boy Hugh one last time, that would greatly be appreciated. Like, honestly, the support on all of my recent videos has been really, really crazy. So if we can keep that hype train up, I would love you all forever. Like, just look at my daily subs. It's pretty much negative every day. However, if you look at yesterday and today's, it's positive. So we're obviously doing something right. Now, I'm sure once I post this video, we're gonna go negative in subs. But my main point being, if you can do anything small, whether it's like the video, subscribe if you're new, or just comment something simple like banana, you're gonna be helping out way more than you can imagine. And now for the rest of this video, I don't just want this video to be like me changing my name, because I feel like that's not too much content. So to make things interesting, since our name is now Hugh Erection, I'm thinking we should go out and make an all guy deck. That way we can actually play cards that match our name. This is the deck we're gonna be using. I don't have anything that targets air. I'm scared for how this is gonna pan out, but let's hop into a battle and hope everything works out well. Come on, Prince, get to the tower. Oh god, the Prince is down. We got a P.E.K.K.A. or a mini P.E.K.K.A. and a baby dragon. Let's defend this. He has a rage spell with these. What is this guy doing? Okay, oh god, no, the knight's down. Okay, battle ram, battle ram, please help out. Oh my god, the mini P.E.K.K.A. is just melting us. We may need this log. Okay, we defended the right side, but what the hell do we do to this hog? There's no way we're stopping this hog rider. I guess I'm just gonna throw a log down. This battle's not going well at all. Okay, there's a princess. I think I'm just gonna fireball her out. Screw you, princess. Oh my god, now there's a baby dragon. I do not have anything to even counter this. I could have used an inferno, but at that point, it's too late. Let's just send a hog in, please. Oh my god. Come on, push the tower, hog. Yes, okay, we got one tower down. Let's. Oh, why did I put barbs on the baby dragon? And why is my game lagging? Did you just see the barbs go down, disappear, and go back down? So I overcommitted on the right side, was a major fail. We just lost the left tower, guys. This battle is not good. I don't think we can win this. Hugh Erection is, I'm sorry to let you guys all down, but he's just not performing. We're gonna have to do an all-out barbaric push here. Just literally spam everything. Please try to get a win. Battle ram's down, prince is down, knight's down. You know, I might as well just send a hog in. I don't have any faith. Let's get a log in as well. I don't know what the log's gonna do, but I was just trying there, guys, and I think we might have screwed up because, there's a lot of troops over there and, I suck. Boom! We got a new deck, swapped out Barbs for the Ice Wizard just so I can have more troops to target air, and then I also swapped out the Prince for the Mini P.E.K.K.A. just for defensive purposes. Furnace and Baby Dragon, Godly Fireball, let's get it, Val! I missed the Baby Dragon! Oh my god, you have to be kidding me, I am so trash! This fool thinks we're pushing the left lane, but wait, we're gonna send a surprise Hog Rider on that right side. Come on, let's go, Hog. Yes, and he overcommitted on the left. This is so good for us. That Hog is just gonna get so many hits off right there. Now, let's play it slow on the left side. I'm thinking a Mini P.E.K.K.A. because that'll help all of that out. And let's also send in a Mega Value Log, even killing the archers there. Next up, let's throw a Knight down. That Knight was kind of poorly placed, but we may be able to perfectly defend that. Oh my god. Surprise Hog on the right side. Come on. Oh, okay. Let's get a Value Fireball. Oh, no. I should have sent it in. Oh, my God. Okay, let's get ourselves a Hog Rider in there. Come on, Value Fireball. Holy crap. Look at everything we're hitting right now. He just cannot stop. Hugh G-Rection, the man, the myth, the legend. Oh, boy. Sudden death. Don't mind if I do. Let me just send in that easy Fireball and scrap up our first win. Hugh G, we started off rough losing the first battle, but I think we're onto something now. Let's do another. Okay, starting it off with the surprise Hog Rider. Come on, what is he gonna defend this with? Anything? Ooh, a skeleton army. I probably should have sent a log in there, but it's okay. Let's wait, counter that now. He does have a Dark Prince. Oh, shit. How are we gonna stop this? This is not looking good for us. He is gonna get a lot of damage off here. Goblin Barrel inbound. Not this time, buddy. Get out of here, dude. Another Goblin Barrel. No problem. I'm not falling for this trap again. Oh my god, dude, chill with the Goblin Barrels. They're not gonna work. You fooled me once, but it's not gonna happen again, dude. So you might as well just chill out. Now let's just defend all of this. Maybe get a Knight down to tank. Yeah, this guy sucks. Oh my god, feed me, bro. Feed me. You are not gonna beat me, dude. Hog Rider going up. This dude probably has a skeleton army. Oh my god. Oh, he did. Oh god, 7 seconds left. What do we got here? Oh, fireball, fireball, fireball. Please, 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 we can win. Oh, we were so close. Oh, look how much health was left on that tower. If I could have just got another login or like another fireball, we probably could have won that battle, but not going too well. Let's just hop right into the fourth battle for this video. We're gonna kick it off with the surprise Hog Rider. He's going up there. Come on, dude, get some hits off. There were some spear goblins. I'm gonna hold off on the log. Let's wait till they're closer and now send it in. Oh, and he has archers. Oh, and the log killed it. Oh my god, more goblin barrels. What is up with these kids today? Get out of here. Luckily we had that fireball on standby. I'm thinking though it's time to begin. Oh my god, he has a balloon. I was gonna begin another push. Let's get that Inferno Tower down, literally like the perfect counter. Screw you, Balloon, and screw you, Baby Dragon. Look at that. One Inferno just ruined his entire push. So you know what it's time for? Another surprise Hog Rider. Not much of a surprise this time, but you get the gist of things. I don't think this poor dude can really stop it that well. Sure, he has the Skarmy, but I don't think that's going to be too big of a deal. Let's just log that out of here. Hopefully no more Goblin Barrels are inbound, though. Boys, this is what I call push the other lane. So let's get a Hog Rider down over there. Oh my god, balloon and a wizard. Okay. Oh, and he has a rage spell, and then he just put a skeleton army on my hog. So it looks like we're taking a lot of damage here, and a goblin barrel. The balloon did get one hit off. Luckily we were able to stop the skeleton army in time, but man, that could have been really, really bad. I'm honestly kind of scared here. He's putting a lot of pressure on me now. He just keeps constantly spamming me. So we're going to put some more pressure on that right side with a little prediction fireball. Whoa, we got the skeleton army. And now we have to defend another goblin barrel. Screw off, kid. You're annoying me. Time is ticking down. Let's try to get one final push off. I don't think he'll be getting my left tower, and I might as well try to get two towers just to get some more crowns. Unfortunately, though, the hog couldn't make it there in time. And that is how we do it. So I think we're going to be wrapping up the video here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I try to mix it up a little bit with the editing so that way it's not the same as every other Clash Royale YouTuber. But guys, this has been Eclihpse. Thank you all for watching and peace out.